Normally on Saturdays this time of year in downtown Lexington, this pavilion is a bustling place, filled with farmers selling their fresh fruits and vegetables, and hundreds of customers looking to buy them. But it is all quiet here now, as the market has been moved to a more open space, this parking lot across from Rupp Arena, so vendors and customers alike can practice social distancing. Farmers Market Manager Josh England devised a plan to restart the market, which was approved and moved to this location in early May.
It was a pretty thorough plan, and no one had any major problems with it, and it incorporated social distancing, hygiene, changes to physical space, changes to the culture of the farmers market temporarily, many, many different kinds of aspects.
Some of those changes include 10 feet spacing between vendor booths, customers waiting in line at least 6 feet apart, limiting the number of people, and everyone inside the vendor area was asked to wear a face mask. Similar changes were implemented at rural farmers markets like Metcalf County, where a drive-through market was set up and business doubled in the first month.
And we opened up on the 3rd of April as a drive-through market. I was a little worried. We have some pretty independent people in rural Metcalf County, and I thought perhaps we might have some customers that would balk and want to get out of their car and touch things. We instituted a "if you touch it, you buy it" policy, as was recommended. Everyone has followed the rules. It's been amazing.
The Fifth Third Pavilion here in downtown Lexington has been home to the farmers market on Saturdays for several years now. And a similar pavilion opened just last year in Owensboro, but they're not able to use it this year because of the COVID-19 restrictions.
The market has done a good job of advertising. I have heard it on
Annette
the radio.
Annette Heistofer is the Davis County Extension Horticulture Agent and a facilitator to the Owensboro Regional Farmers Market. Like Lexington, the Owensboro Market is being set up in a parking lot. Heistofer says that's disappointing, but for the best.
But in order to keep everyone safe, the idea of spreading out, being outside under tents, is the best idea during this pandemic.
From the University of Kentucky College of Agriculture, Food and Environment, I'm Jeff Franklin reporting.